Crazy facts about dictators. Kim Jong-un was reported to have used an anti-aircraft gun to execute his defense chief for taking a nap. In April 2015, the North Korean Armed Forces Minister Hyun Young-chol was reportedly killed at a shooting range in front of hundreds of spectators with an anti-aircraft gun for his disrespectful behavior, which included napping during a military rally.